If I told you that the ocean might hold clues to alien life, would you believe me? Our waters hold some of the most dangerous and fascinating places on Earth, and some of them are caves so deep and so mysterious that creatures living inside aren't like anything you've ever seen. I'm talking about blue holes. And trust me, you won't believe what's hiding down there. First, what are blue holes? Think of flying over crystal clear ocean water and suddenly spotting this massive dark circle that looks like Earth just opened up a portal. That's a blue hole. It's like an underwater skyscraper, but upside down. Blue holes were formed when sea levels were 400 feet lower than today. And what scientists found living inside will blow your mind. Our first stop is going to be the Great Blue Hole. This is the most famous one, Belize's Great Blue Hole. It's 1,000 feet across and 400 feet deep. It's like swimming through a normal coral reef when you first dive in, with colorful fish and beautiful corals, until you reach the edge. And suddenly, you're staring into an abyss that just disappears into blackness. At about 100 feet down, you start seeing these massive stone icicles hanging from the ceiling, stalactites that formed when this was only a dry cave, thousands of years ago. Now wait until you hear what's living around them. Starting with the creatures of the shallow zone. In the upper levels, there's the nurse sharks. These aren't dangerous to humans. Still, imagine the thrill of bumping into one in that blue darkness. There's also grouper fish, the size of small cars, and angelfish that look like they're glowing in the blue light. Some of them have been living in this exact spot for over 20 years. So the shallow zone is quite peaceful. This isn't where you meet the real aliens. To find them, we need to go deeper. Next comes the danger zone. Below 100 feet, the water becomes still. No currents, no movement. Like a liquid tomb. Most fish can survive because there's barely any oxygen down here. But that doesn't mean it's empty. Scientists have found something that shouldn't exist. Entire colonies of creatures that don't need oxygen to live. They're called extremophiles, and they're pretty much eating poison to survive. Some scientists think these same creatures might be living on other planets right now. So let's move on to the alien bacteria. These are the real blue hole stars. Bacteria that feed on hydrogen sulfide. That is the name for rotten egg gas that would kill humans instantly. But these bacteria, they love it. They form massive mats on the cave walls like extraterrestrial carpets. Which is crazy because these bacteria colonies aren't even known to science. We're discovering new life forms every time we explore these places. Similar creatures might be living in the oceans of Europa, Jupiter's moon. So NASA is carefully studying these bacteria. We're basically looking at potential alien life right here on Earth. And wait until you hear about the deepest discoveries. In 2024, scientists found the world's deepest blue hole, the Tam Jha Blue Hole, reaching 1,380 feet deep. And they think it might be connected to a massive underwater cave system with entire worlds we haven't yet discovered. If creatures can survive in these extreme conditions, what else might be living in the unexplored depths? Even the fossils tell a story. The bottom of blue holes is like Earth's time capsule. Scientists have found crocodile and tortoise fossils down there, proof that they were once dry land with completely different ecosystems. As if 15,000 years ago, you could have walked around these blue holes and see forests, animals, maybe even early humans. Now it's become an underwater alien world. Unfortunately, when scientists reached the bottom of the Great Blue Hole in 2019, they also found plastic waste alongside ancient mineral formations. Even these secluded places aren't safe from human impact. And it makes you wonder, what else is yet to be discovered? Let's look at the giant worm discovery. Just when you think blue holes can't get any more surprising, 2024 brought us this bombshell. Scientists found giant worms, reaching lengths of up to 3 meters in deep sea environments. And these are not your garden variety earthworms. They are massive tube worms that live around hydrothermal vents and in extreme environments, just like blue holes. Why do these blue holes matter so much? Because they're teaching us how life survives in impossible conditions. And the more our oceans are subject to climate change, understanding these extreme environments could help us predict how marine life will adapt. Plus, the spectacular bacteria we talked about are already being used to develop new medicines and biotechnology. The cure for future illness might come from the bottom of a blue hole. And the mystery continues. We've only explored a tiny fraction of the world's blue holes. There are hundreds, maybe thousands, that have never been visited by humans. From the Red Sea to the South China Sea, these portals are scattered across our planet. Each one potentially hides new species, new discoveries, new answers to how life exists in the most extreme conditions. And with every dive, we get a new surprise. A new creature reveal that rewrites biology textbooks. Blue holes just prove that our planet still has secrets. And life finds a way to survive in places we never thought possible. If you liked this video, please show us some love by hitting that like button and don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss our next post on ocean mysteries. Thank you for watching and I'll see you soon.